NJ Urban Fisher, Duck Pond, Secaucus, New Jersey, going for carp again. Running a pack bait and a little bit of corn just sitting on top there with a hair rig. And a fake corn. That's on the fake corn setup. I have one real piece of corn and the fake corn. NJ Urban Fisher. That's a nice guy. Never caught one of these guys before. Alright, NJ Urban Fisher. This is a nice carp here. All yellow. All yellow here. A nice carp. I'm gonna weigh it real quick and then get it back. I think it's no more than 4 pounds. Yeah, 4 pounds. Nice carp there. Let's get him back. NJ Urban Fisher, click subscribe. That was kind of out in the middle of the lake. And hack bait, that was only like 15 minutes I put it out there. Now I did change my setup a little bit here. So I have a fake piece of corn, a real piece of corn in the middle, and a fake piece of corn on the bottom. And what I'm trying to do is try to keep the corn on the hook. Again, this is a rubber silicone type fake corn. And at the bottom there's another one, but in the middle there's sandwiched a real piece of corn. And I'm running that with a pack bait right now. Seems to be doing pretty good. So this is the fake corn that I'm running. And again, it's nothing on a silicone. It's the smaller ones, it's not the maize. And I actually sandwich it in between real corn. Pretty heavy fish, whatever it is. Whatever it is, I'm not gonna be able to lift it. Foul hooked. Small cat foul hooked. Any ground on this. These guys going all over the lake. That's definitely a carp. And he's definitely big. He's not stopping. Net ready. Not a small fish. That's crazy. Now I gotta get two fish. But this is the biggest one. Alright, so it might sometimes. Oh, maybe it might be the same guy. He's still running. This guy won. Yeah, and this one here, but the one I caught earlier was a yellow one. Pretty cool. Yeah. Yeah, I got my other line. But this guy's been running all over the lake. He's all over the place. He started way out there.
Yeah.
And he's not stopped yet.
Largemouth or carp?
Carp. Carp. Oh, okay. Carp.
Yeah.
My setups are only set up for carp and catfish.
Okay. nothing else to grab. A lot of largemouth in here, man.
Never try one, only carp. Once you get carp, you won't want a largemouth ever again.
Believe me, I've been fishing here for 50 years.
Yeah, the carp are wonderful. And they're different colors. They're quite yellow. And they're huge.
This, let me tell you something, there's some big largemouth in here.
No, I'm not interested anymore. Once you go carp, and like I say, the only downside is every once in a while you'll catch one of these guys. A large cat.
Pull up any snappers?
Yeah, that happens. It's either catfish. Now that one there. Just non-stop. This is all I do. Alright, you gotta wait there a sec. Because that's a cart back there.
Yeah, this used to be my backyard, man. I grew up right up.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah. This used to be twice as big. That used to be the other half of the pond, that warehouse.
Oh, they sold it off.
Yep.
Yeah.
Alright.
Enjoy your day, man.
You as well. Thank you. That one there, quickly weigh this guy, back from that guy. Whew. Fat cat. I think this is 6 pounds. 5. Well, 6. NJ Urban Fisher. Big fish wherever we go. Alright, let's get this one. I'm pretty sure this is a carp. So let's get on this carp here too.
Definitely wrapped around something like that catfish.
successful. I'm going to lift him out anyway. NJ Urban Fisher. Fake corn, method feeder.
That nice 4-pound carp, that didn't really bite much. So I'm going to stop underestimating the bite to say that's not a carp. Nevertheless, too strong here.
How about the tail of the camera? Nice size cats, but I'm going for carp. Oops, sorry, guy.
Sorry.
They get bumped. Sometimes they'll bump their line. No, that's a fish on. Okay. We'll leave it there. to the urban fisher. Weigh this guy and get him back. Five on the nose. 5 pound cat. Jay Urban Fisher. Click subscribe. Nice guy. Another nice carp. Nice guy. Urban Fisher. Take a look at this carp here. This guy's a little bit different. Let's see if I can get him up there for you. MJ Urban Fisher. Nice guy. Small. He's probably only about 2 pounds, but nevertheless, nice cool carp here. NJUrbanFisher.com. Let's get him back. Fisher, make sure you click subscribe.